and welcome to the Clever Hound. Today's trick is going to be directional casting, which builds on the pedestal work that you would have taught during the novice class. I apologize for the slightly awkward camera angle. Getting all three podiums or platforms into camera range and potentially not cutting my head off was a little bit challenging here. So we're going to make do, and hopefully you'll be able to see what you need to see. To begin with, you want a dog that's pretty comfortable on a platform and will send to a single platform. Break. Pull it up. Good. The other skill that's helpful for this is having a dog that will mark or focus forward to a particular item or platform. Break. Line up. So rather than sending Elf while she's looking at me, I'm going to wait for her to look to the platform directly ahead of me. You can also use a hand signal sometimes to encourage that. And she wasn't looking so well, so that didn't go so well. Go load up. Yeah, that was better. Break. Go load up. Good. So now I've got three platforms and I've sent to all three. Break. As far as the directional, you have a choice whether you want to have your body language be the cue or if you specifically want to teach your dog left and right. Left, load up. Good. You'll notice I'm clicking when she hits the platform and taking the treat to her. I'm not rewarding back where I started because I want the value to be for being on the platforms and not coming right back to me. You could also toss a toy out and release the dog to it. Break. Go load up. Oh. Elf, so great. Let's try that one again. Elf. Go load up.
Good.
So I'm using left and right to get her to turn to the side platforms and just a straight go, which means take the one right in front of you. Break. Right. Load up.
Good girl.
Go ahead and post your videos. Let me know if you have any questions. Remember to build a lot of value for the single platform first and to start with smaller distances until your dog is comfortably finding the platforms from farther away. Have fun with this. I look forward to seeing your videos.